Oh, goodness gracious. What have I gotten myself into? What have I gotten myself into? I don't know what I've gotten myself into. For those of you who don't know, this is, well, you can read, right? Yeah. Uncle Fester's Quest, The Addams Family, licensed by Nintendo of America Incorporation. This game blows. There are so many of these things in the way. Arrgh! So annoying to press the button every time you shoot. Anyways, what's there to say about Uncle Fester's Quest? The game's challenging, yes. Way too challenging. And I mean way too challenging. First of all, look at the guns you're getting. Are you kidding me? Waves? This is one of those games that I really wish I hadn't played in my childhood. Well, first problem as well, you got 2 health. And now they waves even more. In case you wanted your shots to miss everything. Ugh, so annoying. Turbo button time. This makes everything so much easier. I mean, so much easier. Look at this. Ah, darn it. I got whip. I don't know how to use it or anything, but I got whip. Get a key. Oh, no. Get away. Get away. Get away. Go. Get away. I know. Lost one life. Lost one life. No. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Aw, darn it. Continue. So yeah, you keep your gun, you keep your items and stuff, but you always start at this place. Sorry I haven't been commenting. Yeah, the red gun labels. Don't even hit them. Not good. Anyways, this game isn't fun. Why? These guns are a load of... I mean, look at this. I haven't even shown off the worst part of it yet. Let me go ahead and see if I can find. It's been a while. Oh, get this. Hot dog. By the way, Fester moves at the speed of a snail. TNT. While wasting a freaking key. Oh goodness. Here they are. The caves. These things, you might as well say goodbye. These things want to murder you. And there's nothing you can do about it. Oh, goodness. These slime things are your worst enemy. Oh, darn it. in case the thing missed enough. In case the thing didn't miss enough. Oh my gosh. These things will split without end. Look at this! How do you expect to hit anything? I'm so lucky that didn't hit me. These sewers are the worst. You gotta be kidding me. Do not let those flies or mosquitoes or whatever they are hit you at any cost. They will screw you over. Look at this! No! Start over from the beginning. And this is where you start to get a little pissed off. Why do the bullets move like this? Can't they just be like any other gun? No, it's gotta have this long, wide circle. Seriously, this circle just wants to mess with you. And the enemies are inconsistent too. Do you remember that having happened the last time? I don't believe so. Ah! What?! Unfair! I call cheats. X! No! And this is where you realize how useless your gun can be. At least, as I said before, the enemies are extremely inconsistent, so... No! Get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh my goodness, these sewers! Might as well be a death trap. Look at this! I can barely use my gun! If I can! Oh yeah, you can see... gun or whip here. I still don't get about whip. Darn it! No! Stop splitting! Darn it! Back to here! Thank goodness for a turbo controller. Why do these bullets suck? What kind of gun shoots bullets in a circular pattern? Look at how slow Fester is. Look at how slow he is! Look at how long it takes! Dodging others? Forget about that. Ugh. Well, it's interesting. You start to get into a little zen period. Where you literally just do so well. Just because you want to get this over with. These rats are the worst things to ever exist. Forget about it. It's a great way to farm though, at least. Which you're gonna need to a lot. Look at this, there are so many things on the screen, the sprites are flickering. Oh my goodness, this gun is like the saving grace of this game, because this gun is awesome. Too bad it still tends to miss your targets because of its wave-like pattern. Not too bad, though. Oh, I got so lucky. Come on. Oh my goodness. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Just forget about it. Moving on. See, this gun still sucks. Perfect. At least here, the water doesn't act like the walls do and block your bullets. That would be an annoyance. Why do frogs and slime bubbles want to kill you anyways? What is the point? Oh, no, this is the game's saving grace. Problem is, it's very easy to degrade. Those red gun text labels? Yeah, you don't want to get those. They're the only things that fit through the narrow passageways and have a decent range. In fact, and power. Look at this. No! Oh my goodness, no! Oh my goodness, I hate you so much now. Oh my goodness, I hate you so much now, game! You made me lose my only good weapon of the game. Seriously. If you don't have that weapon, you might as well consider yourself dead. Anyways, this is the bane of my existence. This was pretty cool. I cannot believe I still remember that. Use another key. Okay. That door is no good. But there's nothing there. Is everywhere here a dead end? Gosh, these suck. No, that's where I was. That's where I exited before. And now I don't know where I am. Now I do. Boom, I'm out here. Is everywhere... Is this just a dead end? You'll never know. Oh no, 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 get away. Get away, please. Thank goodness for the inconsistency. And this is where you realize how boring and monotonous this game can get. Okay, I'm gonna call in here a third time. Because I have a feeling I missed something. Necessarily absolutely need a game guide, but if you don't know what you're doing, you need one. This isn't even like Metroid where you could possibly explore and figure it out. If you don't know where exactly you need to go, you're screwed. Ah, darn it. This is what I mean. Look at how Soul Fester goes now. I don't have a vice grip either. I am so done for. There's no way that you can recover your speed unless you have those vice grips. You might as well consider yourself dead now. How about now? I cannot believe I dodged that. Nope. And where do I start? From the beginning. I'm not making this up. Every time you happen to screw up, give it the benefit of the doubt. Maybe I was going through the wrong thing. I don't know. Look at this. Rats! Can kill you. At least you keep your health power. That's good. And the fact that you have to use a bulb every time you enter the sewer. Oh, I hate the way this game is just... Ah, darn it, slow. Slow. I forget. Nope! Unless you have a vice grip, you are done for. Might as well say... Oh, great. Go slower. That's exactly what I'm doing. Why do they have this mechanic? All this does is hurt you. Why is this even here? Why do you have slowdown? And unless you happen to have vice grips, you are done for. You are done. Your game is over because it'll take you 500 years to get anywhere. Perhaps this house over here has some vice grips. I'd be so happy if that's the case. Slowly making my way. Thank you! Thank you, Wednesday! Oh my goodness, it feels so good to actually be walking normal speed again. Which is still super slow, but at least it's much faster. What? No! I couldn't even see the gun degrade. Oh no. I am done. My game is over. Did I really just degrade the gun again? Thought I heard that. That would have really pissed me off. And again, I'm pretty much done with this game. I'm not playing this more than another life. I'm sorry you didn't get to see- Oh! Multiplying- That's Master's Quest for ya! Did you enjoy it? I certainly didn't. So anyways, yeah, that was my next Abominable Gaming, I guess. Quick play. It's not exactly bad like some of the real Abominable Gaming I've had. Hint, hint. But it certainly meets the criteria. Well, anyways, this has been the quick play of Uncle Fester's Quest, The Addams Family. Hope you enjoyed. This is Magma X2100, signing off. See ya.